And after just 8 minutes stacking, let's do a quick astrophotography.
Let's capture the Ring Nebula with two telescopes, my 8-inch Dobsonian telescope and my 12-inch Dobsonian telescope. We will place them over the same equatorial platform in order to track the sky. Then I will connect my ZWO-294 MC color camera, connect it to my laptop using SharpCap software, to do the live stack. This means we will be doing EAA electronically assisted astronomy and then a quick astrophotography at the end. I will place both captures side by side for you to see the evolution and also two beautiful pictures at the end for you to compare the results. Let's see if they are so different.
This planetary nebula lies on the summer constellation Lyra. You just have to find the very bright star Vega, and placing the tail rod like this, it will be within those two stars. The Ring Nebula is the result of the death of a star like our Sun. The outer red ring is nitrogen. The green layers are made of oxygen gas. And the inner blue is helium. It's super hot. And in 5 billion years, our Sun is expected to have the same destiny. So now, from our tiny existence on Earth, we can say that we will point with our Dobsonian telescopes to our future. If humans survive till then. Coming back to the present, let's start the live stack. At the left, we have the 8-inch Dobsonian and at the right, the 12-inch Dobsonian. It's normal to have some noise in the image at the beginning of the live stack. Nonetheless, it will disappear as we progress. If you feel you're getting value from this video, give a thumbs up to spread it and help more people all over the world. We are watching Messier 57, the Ring Nebula, with 8-second exposures. Therefore, each 8 seconds the software will add another frame to the image. If you want to learn how to do this, just go to my live streams where I break down all the EAA astrophotography process with the support of AstroArt Finland, our astronomical partner. And now let's crank up the speed of the video for you to see the evolution faster. And as the Ring Nebula is 2300 light years away from Earth, the images we are watching refer to that time in the past. That means in our present, you are watching the future of our Sun and also something that happened 2300 light years ago. Mind-blowing. And after just 8 minutes stacking, let's do a quick astrophotography. Using topaz denoise, with just a few seconds, we got this. Beautiful. To watch more comparisons, just click on the video we see on the screen and enjoy again the Dobsonian power.